Smith Hill Road and Church. Between Smith Hill Road and Church Road, tree fell. Campbell Road, right by Banner Circle.
Right by the Avon building, as you can see. Raging rapids. Great. Look at that. It's absolutely insane. I'm gonna go across the street. The dirt was caving in right over here, I was just told by one of the residents.
They were all gone. You see the cluster? There was 20 of them here.
Dirt is just caving in. See that tree? That was part of the dirt. That dumpster's about to go over right there.
There was nothing but giant trees here. Just like if you look that way a little bit, you'll see all the trees on the bank. That's the way it was here. All the trees are gone. They're down on Lonegan Lane somewhere. They went through the tunnel and they're gone.
Have you ever seen anything like this before in Suffern?
Not in this spot here, I haven't, no. This river was never. You could never even see the river unless you got out of the car and actually walked up to the bank and looked down the hill. This is a phenomenal amount of water.
Have you seen the damage to Squire's gate at all?
Not yet, I haven't, but I heard that you can't even get over there, so there's no use trying to look. If you want to walk there, that's another story, but the roads are just all unpassable, you know, the branches down, and I find that it's worse today than it was yesterday. Yesterday we had rain and some wind, but today we're really having phenomenal winds, and the ground being so soaked,
have a safe day.
Thank you, Mario.
Thank you.
Bye, man. Take care.
You're welcome. Okay. Dirt is caving in right over there. You can see that. Look at that. See that? It's crazy. Dumpster's about to go. Snack stand, it's completely covered. Come down this way, and you go into the pool of fields. Look at this, completely covered, complete mayhem. Look at the street sign right there. It's like a lake. Thank you. doing it. That's where that bridge is. You go right under that bridge.
See if we can sneak in. Come on, Genie, we'll take a look. Did you see the bridge?
This is by the Suffern pool. It's the Suffern pool right over there. Can't even see it. The whole pool house is covered. This is the worst damage I've seen yet out of all of them. My God. This is Rockledge Drive. South Airmont Road, tree on the poles here, and the corner of Margie Drive. leaning on the wire. It's one big wound, and that is going down. See, it fell on. Wind's really going bad. Also, we need a little more, and that's going to snap. South Airmont Road, and by Marjorie. South Airmont Road and by Marjorie Drive, border of Suffern and Mahwah.